So recently, I set up a really lofty experimental goal that in every waking hour I will meditate every 2 hours or so for 15 minutes. Now, as with most of my goals, lofty goals, I would have followed this for a day or two and then, stopped it for good. And I was starting to see that the same was starting to happen to the meditation goal. So instead of that, instead of, sitting down and meditating the normal way with the Vipassana video, I thought, why not, try a different kind of meditation wherein, I just pour a boiling hot water into one cup and, sip it slowly down in a period of about 15 minutes wherein, I don't have anything in front of me. I don't do anything. I don't think about anything. I just focus on one small dot on my computer screen. So that is just another way of doing the same thing. Only it's a mix-up, so it doesn't feel the same kind of boring, and it doesn't take so much effort in going into the same exact routine time and again. So that this experience is very similar to one of my past experiences wherein my gym trainer did not feel that I was drinking enough water. So told me that I should be drinking 4 liters of water. Now that's too much water. So instead of saying just drink water, what he did was he prescribed to me exactly how much water I should be drinking after straight right after waking up and brushing my teeth. And then he also mixed it up with one glass of orange juice in the morning, one glass of pineapple juice in the evening, 3 cups of green tea throughout the day, and that makes up roughly around 2 liters of liquid that I need to have, and I'm just left with 2 liters of water, which is still manageable. Now, mixing that up actually helped achieve that goal. It is very similar to, also if you can't exercise or if you don't feel like exercising every day, then mix it up, like in the case of, I don't know, some Zumba classes or something like that, where, you dance, you do Zumba, and, those sort of things, you mix it up with the workout, so it does not get boring, it's still fun, it's still enjoyable, and you get to your target. So, yeah. If you can't drink enough water, drink juice. That's the video for today.